Hey everyone, welcome back to Couples Therapy.
No. You don't get to say what you said off camera and then expect me not to throw soda and sugary drinks at you.
What, about how you have
it? Some goddamn carbs.
Too much axe.
Just because I have three axes in my inventory doesn't mean you get to bust out an axe body spray joke. No, there's...
John, this is the bloodiest fight I've ever seen.
You're wrong.
The settling tank fight.
This is how all couples settle. I am victorious!
John.
Ah, my legs. Mitch, you wouldn't hit a beautiful woman, would you? Oh my god! See, this is why I hate dating you. Because you take it too far.
You're right.
Just blew up in my hair. You know I just had this weave done.
John, I'm sorry.
Drinking the soft drink. Not as sorry.
So after all that, we're about to go turn in our quest to the emo punk rockers. Okay.
Well, I guess there was a cutscene. That's my fault. Why is? What the fuck is every? Then again, if I saw you walk up like that, I'd be afraid. I'll be fair. Hey Annie, I just got a
distress signal from Angel. You made it back. That outfit.
Yeah, he's kind of nonchalant about the whole thing. Oh, hey, the police station.
You know, cool.
That you insisted that we take time to go do?
Yeah. Yeah.
God, you're so bad. Why would you do that?
You know, I love dropping the quality of our show down to just the bottom. All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central
City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? That was...
Nope.
...least specific instructions. You know, he's on the second floor next to the pool on the starboard side on a Thursday at 4 in the afternoon when the weather is nice. You got that? Like, yeah, I did.
Yeah. Thank you. No. Zoom in on my mouth.
I was going to ask if you could be any more specific, but I don't feel like you can.
Eat your broccoli, son.
Okay, it says I have the axe selected, yet I can't. That's where you live now, apparently.
John! I'm sorry.
Hey, do you have a katana on you by chance?
No. I do have a bowie knife, though.
It's not what I asked.
Will it still work?
Oh.
Still work, John?
Found Sam Fisher in a box.
Oh, nice. Sam Fisher is pretending to be a Solid Snake.
Ooh.
Solid Shot. Fisher.
You're Shot. Solid Fisher?
That's right, man.
would you say he's as solid as a lead pipe? dog. Ooh, katana. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Just talking about that. Oh, wait. There was... Hang on. Because if I'm gonna resurrect crammed off, then I'm gonna do it the right way. Crying over some jewelry in the Almuda bus depot. Oh my god!
Oh, we got a new side mission. It has PP and Running Man.
Well, yeah. I don't know if you remember going to Running Man, but it's a lot like Burning Man, but there's a lot of running.
Oh.
See, Mitch, I can make terrible puns too. Doesn't make for good show, does it, Mitch?
John, that was terrible. Why would you? Why would you do that to your fans?
Because I was trying to teach you a lesson.
You know I don't learn.
We can try, Mitch. We can try. The end is near.
Oh my. You just came over there like a Mexican reaper.
I see. You're not gonna watch my hat dance.
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Wait, what happens if I throw this? Oh, he just literally chucks it sideways. Okay, well that's not at all what I wanted.
That's kind of lame.
Yeah, he didn't even throw it like a javelin.
Aw.
So yeah, you want to go do that side mission first?
I do actually. Where are you?
How does one get high to the side mission?
Hey, John, guess where it is?
The opposite direction.
No. It's back where we came from in the first place.
Oh, my heart! Oh!
So off camera, we had to come all the way across the city to here. And,
you know what? I deserve that for some reason.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You deserve this.
The junk truck. No! Junkie.
Oh, God.
John.
Mitch, bail. Why did I get out on top?
John, we have to leave.
Oh, Mitch, this is your fault.
No.
Oh,
I can do this.
Mitch, activate this when I get close to the zombies.
All right.
Achieve my destiny. Mitch, activate me.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
There may not be enough zombies around here. Is there enough zombies around me, you think?
Probably.
I got the silver.
Oh, nice. John, I will aid you.
Oh, get off. Oh my God, why this game?
Is it lag?
No, it's not the lag. Dude grabbed me, and then I didn't take out the weapon that I had. I just used my hands, apparently. What? Like, yeah, that's cute.
Lame.
Oh, man, I got 10 seconds. Come on, come on.
Aww.
Oh, come on!
We were so close.
Dude, there was about five of them right outside my fucking swinging radius.
Oh, no.
Mitch, reactivate it. Oh, wait, no, don't. It's about to break. My staff. My glorious staff.
John, your rod. Yeah, I don't think there's enough stuff around here to make a maybe?
Eh. Oh.
I've got this. Can I combo anything? Ooh, I can make a heavy metal. No, got me.
Get off me.
Thwack.
Zombies. Go get your brain somewhere else, dicks.
But John, your brain is the best.
Right, it is. Is this... I do not have the blueprint to make, whatever that is.
Yeah.
Well, in that case, I'm just going to get in the steamroller and go to town, brah.
Wait. Can I get on... Oh, maybe the other side. I can only get on that side. Interesting.
God. But she can get on that side. No. This game's
no.
Racist. Where do I go?
You're going the right direction. John, this is... Everything about this is appropriate.
I mean, yeah. My sexy board is on the side of my... what would you call this? My wild hog?
Your...
My speed racer?
Push crusher?
Get off me! Yeah, my push crusher. There we go. That's good one.
Hey, John. No. Yeah. I'm a sexy cow.
Ew. get off me, zombies!
Like we're getting there at like 1 mile an hour.
No, it's fine. It's fine. You can fix it in post so it looks like we're traveling faster. So I ran over one of the fireman ones,
mm-hmm.
And the axe went flying.
That seems right.
All right. Well,
yeah,
only because the opportunity presented itself. There we go. That sure looks done.
Moo.
Ride me, bitch.
Moo.
Oh my God, listen to the horn.
Is that a truck horn?
It might be a mix of... Yes. So where am I going?
Oh, other way. That works too. John, you're covered in blood. It's so hot.
Dude, yeah, I'm covered, but I did it for you. Alright, so we need to go back on the highway?
No, we need... That way. No. John, we're going the right way. For once.
Am I?
No. Right. Well, now you're not.
Oh.
Here, spin around.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, here. Go left.
Go where?
Go left, 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 forward, left, there.
Okay.
Then go right.
I didn't even see this.
Ah, no worries.
No, 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 it's your fault. Stop trying to play it off like it's not.
I'm sorry.
Fucking piece of shit.
Right? God, John. Why do you even bother?
I can't see.
Oh,
I almost made it out.
Dude.
Instead, I just fucking face planted into that car.
You crushed that car? Oh, God.
Where am I going?
Oh, no, we're here. Bye, John.
Okay. Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
A thrift store. Lame.
Nothing in there.
I mean, there's clothes, but there's no blueprints.
Excuse me. It's shopping time.
I have a cocktail dress.
Oh, wow. I just put on jeans. Now I look like somebody that beats his wife in a trailer.
You look straight up rapist right now.
Oh, wait. Or do I?
Oh, my. Oh. Oh.
You didn't tell me there were Daisy Dukes in here, you asshole. Or an RPG.
Daisy Dukes in an RPG. It's one-stop shopping. Wait, who the hell, thrift stores an RPG into this? Can you do that?
Shut up, bitch.
Yeah,
just go to your friendly neighborhood thrift store and you can find an RPG. That's what Macklemore was talking about.
It was only 99 cents.
He's going to pop some tags off of the illegal.
He's going to pop some
frags. Yeah.
He's got 20 kills in his pocket.
You okay, bud?
That one made me giggle. The glove gun? What?
Hold on. Let's talk about this pogo stick. I can't ride it? Fine.
What the hell?
What is wrong with you?
Hey, it's Troy.
On a pogo stick? There is nowhere safe for sleeping. Oops.
Alright. Oops. Oops. Oh, no. Wait,
oh. I just love that I can eat an entire pizza.
Okay.
Alright, we talked to him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's the locket? Don't tell me it's across the map or I will hit you.
Nope, it's 95 meters away.
Oh, good.
Oh.
It's a tragic end right here.
Oh,
I like how we've been cutting zombies in half this entire game, but there's a dead person that's been cut in half, and it's all of a sudden it's a big shit deal.
Oh, John, that's so sad.
Yeah, it's like, I mean, I get it. Maybe she was cut in half by that truck or something as it was coming through and she wasn't a zombie, but...
Right.
Don't try and make me feel bad.
John, feel bad.
Yeah.
John, feel bad.
No.
John, feel good?
Drink my fucking pain away. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, Mitch.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
Hang on. I need to craft the ultimate weapon.
But Mitch, come here.
Hang on.
Oh my fucking god, Mitch, come here now.
I am.
Wait, what? No, I didn't. There we go. I just wanted to spray all. did we get the locket?
No. I was about to talk to that guy, but you're all like, come here. All right.
Well, yeah, I need you to come here, but you should have gotten the locket. Yeah, I do, and I would appreciate the locket, buddy.
I feel you're not really in... Look, I have a dildo gun, he has an RPG. I don't think you're in a place to negotiate here.
I like the reticle that you have on that thing.
What's the reticle on it?
It's just a cross that you drew on it with a Sharpie. Oh, you want to fight? Good. I'll fucking teach your punk ass some respect. Why aren't they dead? Oh, he's almost dead. Okay, good.
Hold on. No, he needs to learn respect.
You're right.
Wait.
pal.
Wait, is he my bitch now? You my pocket bitch?
I think so. Maybe.
Then he won't mind if I just murder him.
Wait, lingerie bottle? Oh, this is what you found earlier.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're my fucking prison bitch now, ho. Bitch!
Wait.
Bitch, teach him some respect.
Wait.
Target some other bitch.
Damn it.
Yeah. Alright, well, let's just go lure his ass out into the zombie apocalypse and then just
leave him there.
Yeah, let things happen.
Wait. Is there a sexy zombie around here somewhere? Yeah, you'll do.
Mitch.
There we go. I keep holding down.
I'm at
Why?
Half chub. I need a rug. Mitch, grab my dick and glug.
Yeah. Whoop.
Rubs.
What's this? Rub step. Fists. Using any bare hand. Alright, whatever.
Okay, Troy. Shut up, Troy. Here's your locket, Troy. Shut up, Troy.
Troy.
Shut up, Troy.
Oh my
there
God.
We go.
Blood barter. Oh.
Hey, I got 2 PPs.
Hey, PP.
I got the 2 PPs.
It's a great.
New skill move available.
Ooh.
Melee weapon durability. I like that. But I also like ranged weapon ammo.
I like more inventory space. Okay. There was.
Okay, I don't know what firearm armor plus fire and explosive armor is, but I got it now.
I think it's just defense against those things. Like for when we fight those, you know, spec ops dudes that we were fighting before.
Doesn't seem like a bad thing.
No.
It actually seems like such a good thing that I'm gonna smack you with this. Oh, bitch.
John.
Oh, you think you go run from me, asshole? Come here, motherfucker. Oh, you think you.
No.
Oh, you cute, motherfucker? Oh, you think you cute too? Come here, bitch! I got a fucking bone to pick with all you assholes! Bitch, this might be a good place to stop it. I need to beat the shit out of this man off camera. Come here. Oh, you think you cute? You got a shotgun. Oh, you're like, oh, you think you better than me? You got unlimited ammo, you motherfucker? Huh? Huh? You punk ass bitch? I'll take your ass to the thrift shop. Oh. Mitch, what happened?
Sorry, you
the
went
small,
crazy there for
small
a second.
Anime child, he possessed me. Mitch, what happened?
Did I smack you through? Oh!
Mitch, clear.
John. I'm getting you all oily!
No, you'll never catch me.
He's a slippery little bastard.
Oh, Mitch, watch
Get
me
back
jump
here.
The fence. Watch me jump the fence.
Go. Get back out of here!
Build the wall!
Alright, guys.
I just watched. Okay, wait, Mitch, we need to set aside our differences because I need to tell you what I just saw. Number one, I saw a wiener bounce off of that that light pole. And then I stabbed a zombie, and then I watched the wiener penetrate his tummy.
Hey, John. That is amazing. Wait. John. As a peace offering, I give you the dildo gun.
Out of respect.
You saw a wiener bounce off of him?
No, it penetrated him.
Oh.
Hang on, let's see if I can do it again. Hang on. Like, do you see it? It's stuck in him. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Wait, can I headshot him? Oh. he's like a dildo back sphincter. Why can't we kill this man?
I'm trying to see
Wait,
if I can get him.
Did you craft something and give it to him?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you fucking piece of shit.
And that took it away from him.
Thank you.
Because I'm the law.
I love that it's in his face. Oh, this is disgusting.
It's so nasty.
Alright, I think this is a good place to end the episode. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm thinking we're, Kalukon and Scissors equals Flaming Sword. Yeah, sure, whatever. Alright, guys. Well, John, why don't you take us out of here with your dildo prowess?
Well, thank you guys so much for checking out this episode, and we'll catch you in the next one where Mitch finds... Sorry, I'm trying to get dildos in these zombies' mouth. Mitch, we're gonna. I think we should try and find you a new hat. It's in his ear. Oh my god, it's in his ear. Oh my god, it's in his ear. Mitch, end the episode. I went Willy the zombie. End the episode.
Bitch, get the episode!